you know, I don't think anyone knows Chris Jericho and his diabolical way of thinking any better than Edge does.
But again, Kate, to your point, Edge won the 2010 Royal Rumble. He got to make the choice which champion he wanted to face at WrestleMania. He chose his former tag team partner, his former friend Edge.
Hey,
may I have your attention, please? I've received another email from the general manager.
Extreme Rules, it is Batista versus Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship.
And then he turned his attention and delivered an RKO to a distressed and panicked Stephanie McMahon, Triple H's husband. A vile, vicious assault.